you can get a nice sawmill job, eh?